You see, we, the New Day, are not selfish.
Never, never selfish.
We, in fact, are the most generous superstars in all of WWE. We actually just gave a huge donation to the League of Nations.
That's right.
And that was a tax write-off.
Also, in current news, we sent hundreds upon thousands of new baby names for Kim and Kanye's brand new little boy. All free of charge.
That's right.
And you know, the name Booty West has a certain ring to it.
It does. It does.
Je ne sais quoi.
And we gave that name to them for free.
Yes.
But as generous as we are, we do not believe that title opportunities should just be given out all willy-nilly.
No, 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 no.
Oh, no.
Not like this Sunday at TLC, when we have to go up against and defend our WWE Tag Team Championships against the Usos and the Lucha Dragons? Outrageous! And this is not a simple triple threat tag team match. This is a triple threat tag team ladder match.
Awful. I don't like it. You see, we have no use for ladders. Ladders? We have no use for ladders.
I mean, do we look like house painters?
Do we look like firefighters?
Are we saving cats from trees?
No, no. And even if we were saving cats from trees, we wouldn't need a ladder to do it.
For example, Big E will be playing the role of a tree. Kofi Kingston will be playing the role of an innocent kitten. And I, Xavier Woods, will be playing the role of all three members of New Day. Theater! Cat, do you need assistance? What's that, boy? A ladder? No, we don't need one because we are grown men.
We could lose our titles without even being pinned.
Which is awful, but fear not, because we, the New Day, will ascend the ladder of success, and these WWE Tag Team Championship titles will stay right where they belong.
On our smooth bellies.
And around our waists.
That's plural for the three of us, because technically we all three are champions, just to remind everyone.
The waists of the New Day.
But why?
Why? You ask? Why?
By a show of horns. By a show of horns. Does anyone know why?
Why?
By a show of horns. Anyone know why?
Because